Hello everybody, B-Mario800 here from Minecraft Heroes Overloaded. I'm here with another survival with
Nagibel_CJ12. Hello there.
And welcome to another 1.10 vanilla survival with me and Nagibel. Right, we're gonna be exploring another fortress today. And by the way, we still have our food sorted. A shortage.
Jumping right next to you.
So, yep, and we got another portal, and we're gonna, and we found another fortress, and we're gonna go explore it. Hopefully get some blaze rods and other stuff.
I went right through it. And you know the thing is, when we were doing all that work last episode, you know, it was right next to us the whole time.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we discovered it just a little bit too late.
Yeah, right here. Totally see it, right? It's this way. I accidentally hit the pigmen last time because I was killing a blaze. So hopefully they're still not mad at me. Be nice to me, pigmen. They're not mad at me. Oh, there's experience here. I wonder who died. Just be careful of the blazes because this is an area with lots of blazes.
Oh, I want to kill the blazes so I can get blaze rods so we can make some.
Careful of the lava too.
We need gold. Blaze powder and we need other stuff.
Oh, obsidian.
Oh my gosh, that's a lot of blazes.
Huh? Where are you? Huh? It's right over here. Over here. Where are you?
I am.
Ah! No, I'm withered! I'm withered! No!
Am I going the right way?
Am I gonna die again?
Are you talking about this area here? Oh, crap. I found it.
No!
Where are you?
I got with
it. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna come back to you, don't worry. That darn wither.
There must be a blaze spawn around here somewhere close. This is a large nether fortress. Oh, I need to eat.
Don't go anywhere without me. I know where another chest is.
Oh, crap. Oh, with a skeleton.
You can't see anything.
I'm withered. Oh, man. I'm withered. Oh, my gosh. I'm withered.
That's not good. I was withered last time, too.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Here we go.
How did you survive?
I survived.
Wow. I think I got hit a lot of times then. I know where another chest is.
Well, where are you? I can't find you.
I teleport to me.
That's alright.
I'm getting nether wart right now.
Get all the nether wart that you can find. We need to grow it to make potions.
Okay. Nether
wart. Oh, crap!
You got those, did you?
Crap. Oh my gosh there. Crap. These things are strong. No doubt about it.
I'm just lighting my It's a wah! It's a wah. Oh my gosh. Pigmen just spawned out of nowhere. Four of them.
No, I'm mad at you, right?
Oh, there's another blaze. Darn it, darn it. No, 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 no. Do you have a spawner? No!
Well, we want a blaze spawner. Don't break it if there is one.
I just died. Darn it. There was four blazes.
Oh, I'm withered. I'm withered. Oh, man. I need to eat.
Four blazes.
The nether is such an unforgiving place.
Yeah.
Two blazes.
I'm not gonna
go
that way again.
Am I fighting? No, another wither? Damn it. Usually you want to find withers, but not this many.
Oh no, Skelly came with me.
Okay. Crap, how did none of those hit me?
Okay, I'm gonna go into battle.
There you go. I'll finally kill that. Okay, there we go. Get back in here. Get in here. Get in here.
I'm already dying.
There's some blazes over there. I'll grab those. Hold that one. Oh, crap. 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 Come on, heal up. Faster. Oh, crap. It sees me. Saw me. Okay, almost full up. Holy hell. Okay, I'm Come on. Yes, there we go. I got another blaze rod. Perfect.
I got one too.
I don't know where that blaze is. I can only hear it, I can't see it. I'm going down some stairs to a lower level. There you are.
Yeah.
Just follow me. The blaze right there. Oh. Come on. I can't see a thing. It's dark.
I got another flint and steel.
Oh, I need to.
Do you want
another flint and steel? No, I'm good. I got another. Oh, I got iron horse armor. I can't get through this. Skeleton. Why do they have to make skeletons so OP? Why, Mojang? Why? I'm paying my die from wither. No, I didn't die. Alright. You guys can't see, I'm sorry. It's dark.
That's why you should have a lighter, because I have a lighter and I light my way.
Let me check. The brightness is all the way up.
No, like, you know, flint and steel. I use flint and steel to light my way.
Nice. Oh, there you are.
Oh, I found you. See? I can give you one. Here. Use this. Put it in your other hand, okay? But they go out pretty... Did you just turn that off?
No.
They go out pretty fast.
Oh, crap.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I just let you handle this. You almost killed me there.
Sorry. I didn't get any.
I only have one blaze rod on me.
This, yeah. You can't light the stairs. It's a blaze! No, it's not. It's a blaze!
Timer two.
Help me.
I don't know if it dropped anything. I don't want to find out either.
It didn't drop anything.
Let's go back.
Which one?
What is this?
Maybe it's outside.
This one's the stairs here.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. I haven't seen any blaze spawners. I'm not quite sure where they are.
Yeah.
Or if there are any in this other fortress. No, my sword has gone down really quickly.
My sword is still in half. You can find the whole thing.
How much health does bread heal?
It heals about 3.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go further. I have.
Be careful of lava.
I come prepared.
Did they put down the rate of getting blaze rods? Because I'm not getting as many as I usually do. They changed the music.
You didn't have any music
before. Not quite sure if you can hear the music, but they changed it. It sounds a lot better than regular Minecraft music, if you understand what I mean by that.
Where did you go?
And they also it seems like they upped the rate of wither skeletons spawning, because before I never got this many wither skeletons spawning. That's good for spawning the wither. Not good when you want to fight blazes. You need a lot of blaze rods to get to the end. So yeah. So basically, we need to get blaze rods and blaze powder to make Eye of Ender. We need a lot of those for the end.
Whoa, I almost fell off.
I hear blazes and ghast all around.
Seriously, this thing is like empty.
Teleport to me, give me something, some building blocks, and you want to get around this lava. I don't know what to do with this stuff. Because you can go up another. Oh, and there's another wart. So, can you teleport to me?
I already got a lot of another wart.
Well, can you teleport to me? Because I want to go up another level and I need building blocks.
Yeah, just 1 second. I already went this way.
Okay. We need to get past this lava.
Need to get past this?
Sweet. You go up the stairs, I'll take this route. Oh my gosh, they're fighting! Wither Skeleton won. No wonder, but still. That was funny.
No! Oh, I died.
Bella.
Sorry, it wasn't.
Oh crap! How did that happen? Destroyed all the nether wart.
It did?
Yep, the lava did. I don't know how it got there.
I got 32.
You messed up, Bella. You done goofed.
Sorry.
Okay.
you're better at not dying and I'm better at dying.
That's not very good that you're better at dying. That's the first time I died. First time I died.
I don't know what that was.
First time.
I'll get through it. Just gotta be smart this time.
Wow. Hasn't been a well. I so how about you go to the Nether and do stuff? I'm gonna stay here, if you don't mind, and do some other stuff around the house.
I don't mind. I'm just trying to stop this lava. While not trying to get killed, because I only have one block space.
Oh man, my sword is so low right now.
My sword is pretty low.
Chickens have grown up. Do you have seeds?
I do.
But you don't have them with you. You have them with me. You're not where I am, I meant to say. Have you bred the chickens? Have you bred the chickens?
Yes, I have.
Alright.
Seems like there's nothing up here. I wonder what's around it. Nothing.
I eat food a lot more than you do, it seems. Or it's just you ate less because you died more. I think that's the thing.
I died more.
Wow, look at this mountain.
Huh?
Where are you?
Don't destroy it!
I'm just saying, grab...
It's my beautiful waterfall compared to my other waterfalls.
I'm just saying, grab it from it. Or diorite and stuff. Yeah, that's gonna be for the basement. Comment down below if you want to see us build the basement or not.
It'd probably be boring, especially with Joseph.
Yeah, basically running back to get that. It's gonna take a few episodes.
I'm gonna take some of this stuff, okay? Because it'd be looking good in my stuff.
Well, I'm surprised I haven't needed to eat raw flesh yet. I don't really know what to do. We might find a villager trades for it or something. Anyway.
Why would you need to eat rotten flesh?
When you have no food, it does heal hunger, but it can give you hunger as well.
So that's bad.
I know, but you still can survive on it. It's like eating raw chicken, basically.
Well, I have my diamond on mine. I didn't bring this with me.
Yeah, I now have a way to get off here and balcony jump stuff.
Okay, I'm going back now.
Alright, I'll meet you at the Nether portal.
I just took so much. I got tons of netherrack.
I'll meet you at the Nether portal.
Excuse me. Okay. I'm hungry.
Oh, wait for you at the Nether portal.
You can eat through the portal.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. Hey!
Hello.
Yep. Yeah. Alright. So, that was that, wasn't it?
I'm gonna go up to my little... Oh, you wanna come up to my little bird watcher? I should probably take out the glass, but that's really bad because I just wasted so much glass. Come this way. You probably have to die once or twice.
Die once or twice. I prefer not to.
Oh, that's a nice place. Nice view up here.
Oh, anyway. Yeah, so.
Yeah, and now I love this. Doing Bon Voyages. Bon Voyage! Wah!
Okay.
Just be careful where you drop, because I dropped and I landed on the bottom and I hurt myself.
Well, did you die from this height, or did you
just... No, I just got hurt, like, one.
How many hearts do you lose?
One heart. One and a half, I think.
You have one and a half left?
No, I only lost one and a half. It's because it wasn't that far down.
Oh, I mean, like, from the top of the tree if you hit the ground.
Oh, for science! You probably die.
Oh, I hit one block and it was half hard, so... Yes, you do die if you jump.
Up.
Confirmed, you do die if you jump.
I'm gonna go to sleep now.
Oh. I'm going to sleep as well. I go to sleep holding my sword. You're going to sleep.
I left all the doors open. Oh, you know, I made a much more convenient place to get up to my room.
Yeah, I noticed.
Oh, you did?
Why do you make jungle doors? I hate jungle doors.
Because it's cool. It's nice. It's, plus, everything is jungle.
I guess it kind of does match where we are, so let's some more air in. Yeah. I just noticed that the doors kind of match where you are in the climate.
Oh my gosh, you just have to see this. Come down here.
I'm already down.
Just come out here. Come where I am.
Alright.
It's such a beautiful view, you will not believe how beautiful it is.
Where are you?
I got a blaze rod! Huh? I'm right here. Right on my where my room is.
Oh.
Come in, get in. Okay, you ready? It's such a beautiful place. Okay, I'm gonna do F5. Here we go. You'll love the view.
Alright, I really like how two people can fit in a boat now. You can also take animals with you on a boat if you want.
Really?
To. Yep, you just have to get them in the water and you have to run into them. Hey, a piggy right next to the lava.
Yeah, I don't even know why there's lava there.
Lava
but
everywhere.
Look on your right. Look how beautiful that is, right?
It's the jungle.
It's a beautiful jungle. Oh, is it?
A sheep. Ships are always on mountains or on cliffs.
Because they're mountain sheep.
Wow, this is a longer... Oh, it ended.
Yeah. Sad to say, but there's another route that's even better.
Great. After we're done with that, the other route, we'll get back home and end out the video.
Yep, and I'm going to make something really cool to row a boat in, that is.
Oh.
I don't think you can fit through that way. No, you can't.
Wait. It was a tight turn.
Yep.
The only problem is the boats are a lot slower.
Yeah, that's what I don't like about it. But it's a nice calming thing to ride.
Well, with this music, yes.
With my steering, though, it's not very...
You might not be able to hear that the music that well because it's not really on my screen.
It's on my screen.
Yeah, and instead of, you know, doing this on Skype, like, every other YouTuber were in the same room together.
Yep.
And that's how most of our videos with multiple people are.
Wow.
Some of the older, really old videos on our channel are through Skype. Like, really old, and there's like two of them that are done. So, you'll have to go back to those to see that. But I personally think it's better to have people in the same room.
And let's experience my awesome parking, shall we? I can't see behind me. Hey! You gotta experience my awesome parking. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, gosh. Ah! No, I'm in F5, so I can't see that well.
There we go. I can
ah!
Hey, why is there no door here?
Huh?
Here.
Where?
Here.
Huh?
Here.
Because you can just go through it. It's much easier than having a door. Don't put a door there. Put a door in your room.
There is a door in my room.
Oh, yeah.
I have two doors. See,
oh, that's good.
You want the doors? Where are you?
Right here.
Here's a couple of doors for you. Actually, I'm going to keep them for my basement.
That's a good idea. I'm going to take off this armor before I make it. Oh my gosh, I have so much stuff in here. I'm going to go empty out. I'm going to put my armor in my room.
I have a chest in my room.
I have two chests.
Oh man. Anyway, yeah, so I guess we can end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Minecraft 1.10 Vanilla Survival. If you like the video, slap that like button down in the description. Just slap that like button down there. And if you have any comments, comment. And if you want more of this, subscribe for more content.
Wait, you gotta show me before we go, because everybody loves me, right?
And we'll see you all next time. Thank you for watching.
Bye-bye.
Bye.